Hey guys, we're here on the east side of Idaho Falls at 230 Monte Vista Avenue. We have a really beautiful neighborhood, very established, lots of very large trees, and it is not a through street either, so you're not going to get a lot of cross traffic here. A very quiet neighborhood, a fantastic home for a starter family or an investor or first time buyers. So let's go ahead and head on inside. So this yard does have a sprinkler system in the front, which is perfect. So ease of use for the watering and keeping it green. Now in 2011, this entire home was rebuilt. The owners had it torn down to the frame and they really started from scratch. So they raised the entire roof of the house. So this is the only house on the street with 9-foot ceilings. All of the electrical has been updated. New paint, new floors throughout. And as we step in here to the kitchen, we have an awesome open scheme and new cabinetry, new appliances. So everything in this home is definitely crisp and new. All right, so let's check out the rest of the house, then we'll check out outside. So a good amount of storage space here. We have utility closets with some extra space in there. Right here off the garage, we have a very large mudroom, perfect for storing shoes, coats, and just keeping the mess out of your home in general. Two bathrooms in this home, both of them rebuilt as well. So just new everything, new appliances, new plumbing, new sinks, counters, all done from the ground up. You have two bedrooms. They're both a decent size. So here we have the non-master bedroom, and this is a queen-sized bed. So here, even with a decent-sized bed, you still have lots of room to walk around. A very large closet. It goes in down this way a little ways, so lots of stuff you can store in there. And now this bedroom here is the master. Also a pretty good size. You have a second bathroom here, again fully remodeled like the first one. And then we have a very large walk-in closet here. And it is kind of a tandem room. You have your laundry and your closet all in one space. And then we do have a usable crawl space right here in the floor. So great for more storage. It is cleaned up and ready to hold boxes and whatever else you got to put down there. All right, so let's check out the garage. So this house does have an attached one-stall garage, and it is oversized, so you have this whole section of the garage here for storage. Perfect. Yep, there you go. Electric motor, so don't have to worry about old-fashioned doors or anything like that. Head out into the backyard. So along with the inside of the house, we have a lot of new additions back here as well. The privacy fence is brand new. It is in fantastic shape. This shed was just built, I believe she told me a year ago, so brand new shed. We have a rebuilt fence on this side of the yard as well. And this fantastic tree. I love the old established trees. Have a little fire pit here. In that corner there, we have a gardening section. It's a little overgrown right now, but it does actually have wooden berms there, so it could easily be tilled out and used for a little garden. And then we have a brand new deck, was just built a couple of months ago. That's cool, built-in lighting.
I like that.
And then here we have the slider that goes back into the kitchen. So that's pretty much it, guys. Really lovely home. Like I said, totally remodeled, built from the ground up. Sitting on just about 1,200 square feet. It is all single level, so you don't have to worry about basements or stairs or anything like that. And we are again on 230 Monte Vista Avenue. If you are interested and want to see it, you know, just give me a call. My number is 208-970-6910. My name is Matt Sather with the Murdock Manwaring Realty Group.
If these videos are making sense to you and you can see how you could benefit as a seller or an owner of a property, either now or in the future, give us a call. Let's talk.
Talk to us about our virtual marketing, where we keep more people out of your home, but they still get to see it 24/7. We're all about your safety and your security. Call us today. We'll talk about it.